I'll show you my onesie. I'll show you my cup of coffee. I'll show you what videos I watch. Because it's so exciting. Because I live the life of Riley. Oh yes. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, or as I like to call it, my little bubble. Welcome back to my bubble. I'm just home from work. I'm showered. Hence why I have this fabulous turban on my head. I'm in my cozy dressing gown, obviously, because it's time to chill. Because it's been a stressful few days. And I'm feeling very, what is the word? Like no energy. I don't actually even know what the word is. I don't know how I feel. I'm feeling. You probably can't even hear me right now. I need to learn how to talk louder on the camera. I'm feeling like I'm just so tired. And I just feel like I'm not 100%. And I just have to keep on reminding myself that it's okay to feel this way. As shitty as it feels when you're not feeling okay and you feel like you have no one to talk to or anything, you just have to keep on reminding yourself that it's okay not to be okay. Because it's so easy to get lost in your own mind and start thinking that like you're crazy or something's wrong with you. But yeah, so I don't want it to escalate, did I say that right? I don't want it to escalate into anything more. Like, I don't want it to trigger my anxiety or anything, or get down about it or whatever it is. So I don't even know where I'm going with this. But so even though I didn't want to, I got in the shower trying to make myself feel better. I'm sitting in my cozy dressing gown. I have a onesie to put on. It has monkeys on it. So I'm gonna get into that and get all cozy. And God, I don't know why I'm feeling upset right now. I think I'm just drained. I don't know why though. Does anyone else get like that? Like they have to reboot a lot? Like I feel like I have to reboot more than like a normal person, or more than like any of my friends have to. Which makes me feel a bit weird. But I don't know. Yeah, I don't actually know why I'm getting upset right now. Maybe it's probably because I had to keep it in all day. But yeah, I'm just gonna chill for the night. I'm gonna make a cup of coffee because I haven't had coffee in a while, and I'm just gonna chill in my onesie and watch YouTube videos because I love watching YouTube videos. Yeah, I don't really know where this video is even going or anything. But yeah, I haven't put a video up in a while, and I feel like maybe that was one of the reasons why I wasn't feeling myself, because I felt like last week and the week before, or whenever I started making YouTube videos, I was so much happier than I usually was, which was really weird. I think it's just because I actually love editing. Like, from the second I started editing my first video, Like, it was just so much fun, even though I can't edit to save my life. And I literally use, what's the free thing? The free software that comes on, oh, Windows Movie Maker. Like, that's literally what I'm using. Because I obviously don't want to spend money to use, like, not iMovie, because that's where Apple ones, what's the ones? Final Cut Pro, I think that's the one that loads of YouTubers and bloggers and stuff use. But like, I'm just literally gonna mess around with Windows Movie Maker until I get good. But like, it's so fun. Like, I still don't even know how to put music or anything over them. Like, I'm literally such a beginner. But it's just so fun. I haven't been able to do that for the past like few days now because I've been working. So I'm gonna try my hardest to do both. Maybe like just on my days off, I'll film like maybe like one or two videos and maybe schedule them or something. I don't really know how I'm gonna do it, but I literally wanna keep on doing it because it hasn't been fun the past few days not being able to edit and upload videos because I get so excited when I'm able to do it. It's so fun. I think that might be all I need to say, and I don't even know if this video probably doesn't even make sense, so I do apologize that I'm a bit all over the place, but I am okay and I will be okay, and everybody has down days and it's completely normal. So if you're not having a good day, or if you're battling with anxiety or depression or anything that's going on in your life that you're just not having a good day, that's completely fine. And just when you get home, go have a shower. I know it's the last thing you want to do because I just wanted to get straight into my dressing gown, but it does help because being clean physically makes you feel better. I read that somewhere. I think it was Twitter. Have a shower, get into a onesie if you have one, or a fluffy dressing gown and this lovely turban like me. Play some fun music, whatever your favorite song is. Make yourself a cup of tea or coffee or green tea or anything that makes you feel nice and cozy and warm inside. And stick on your favorite show and just have a chill night. Do a face mask, paint your nails, paint your toenails, put on some moisturizer. And just make yourself feel good. Because no one else is going to do it. You have to look after you. Yeah, don't do anything that stresses you out. If people are being negative around you, literally just block them out of your life. Because that's what I've been doing lately. Anybody that does not bring me positivity, I just don't bother with them. Life is too short. It literally is. I know I'm only 23, so I'm literally still a baby. But time is going crazy, and I feel like the older I get, the quicker it gets, and that's scary. So, literally, life is too short just to not be making yourself happy. Do what you do. If you don't like it and you can't feel like you, like if you feel like you can't give it 110% of you, then you shouldn't be doing it. And if it doesn't bring you joy, then what's the point? There's no point. Life's too short not to be doing what makes you happy. Because at the end of the day, you have to be your own best friend. You have to look out for you, and you have to do what makes you happy. Or else, it's just not gonna be fun, and you're not gonna be happy, and you're gonna end up getting stressed, and you're gonna end up having loads of bad days, which will just snowball and get worse, and that is not fun. Because I've been there, so I'm trying to be proactive or whatever that word is to like keep on moving forward. Put your blinkers on. Yeah, I don't know. I'm talking gibberish now. This doesn't even make sense. But I don't know. I just felt the urge to be like, I want to talk to someone, and I felt like there was no one to talk to. So I don't know. Maybe if there's just one or two other people out there that maybe feel the way I'm feeling right now. I don't know. or maybe I can just help someone, or because I love watching YouTube videos when people are just like, I'm not having a good day and I don't feel good, and I'm like, same. Like, it needs to be talked a bit more. Everything on social media is too glamorized or has a filter on it or is face tuned. I don't know. Like, social media is just everybody's best side of life, and that is so annoying because it literally depresses you. You scroll through Instagram or Facebook or anything, and it's just everyone's high points. Because no one puts on social media their bad days. So that's why I love YouTube, and why people like YouTube is the only platform where I actually see people talking about their bad days and saying to people it's okay not to be okay, and being like, you're not okay? Okay, that's okay. We can talk about it then. Like, we can be friends. We can do whatever. Like, I think more people need to talk about mental health, anxiety, depression, just not feeling okay, and that's completely fine. But yeah, I don't think I have anything more to say. And I kind of want to get into my onesie and make my coffee. Maybe I'll bring yous along for the rest of the night as like a little mini vlog. It's okay not to be okay. You're not alone. Everybody has bad days. You can only do your best. And put yourself first. They're my five tips for the night. I will see you later. I'll show you my onesie. I'll show you my cup of coffee. I'll show you what videos I watch. Because it's so exciting. Because I live the life of Riley. Oh, yes. Be back in a flash. Run away. Well, hello there, Kelsey. OMG, Spitballmaze. My favorite. Skinny nuggies. Open the door on my elbow. Get in there, Skibbleneeds. Hey, Jessie, are you looking for Skibbleneeds as well? Yeah, me too. The sky is so pretty everywhere. Look, if I could open it, that would help. Come on, Key. Sunset yesterday was so much better. It's all cloudy, but it's really nice out though. And I love how the trees are starting to actually get all green again. Pretty. Cass, what are you doing, puppy? Hello. Did you not know I was outside? What are you doing? Are you going in too? My favorite part. Oh, you can't even see. Oh, that's sad. Maybe Winnie the Pooh. You can't go wrong with Winnie the Pooh. Yeah, Winnie the Pooh wins. That wasn't even an argument. Cute. Love it. Cheers. Nothing beats your parents cooking. Kayla Nicholson. Things are changing. Oh yeah. I love this girl. She is so cool. October 22nd, 2017. It's a bit of an oldie, but it's good. Change is good, so I'm gonna watch it. With my pasta. Oh yeah. Pasta, YouTube, coffee, Kelsey.
Excuse me, I still have wet hair, and yes, but I'm gonna eat my pasta, watch my YouTube video, and yeah, I think that's it. That's the end of this video for today. I don't know what it was. It was half a speech. It was like half a advice video, half a mental health speech, half a vlog, half get unready with me / night routine / I don't even know. Anyway, if you enjoyed it, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already to my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye.